Hello, my name is Walt Disney. I was born December 5th, 1901. Some of important things about my early life. I was one of five children. I lived on a farm in Missouri until my dad moved us to Kansas City, where we brought a newspaper route. Me and my three brothers helped him run it. My main interests in high school were taking photographs and making drawings for my school newspaper. I also studied cartooning at night. One of my greatest challenges was leaving my studies at 16 to become an ambulance driver for my American Red Cross in France and Germany during World War I. I contributed to society in many ways. One example is in 1933, I released the Three Little Pigs in its theme song, Who's Afraid of the Big Bad Wolf, which became a theme for the country during the Great Depression. Other interesting facts about me are that I was the original voice of Mickey Mouse. I produced more than 100 feature films and won 22 Oscars. I opened my first theme park, Disneyland, and in the summer of 1955, my last film was Mary Poppins in 1964. I died on December 5th, 1966 at the age of 65.